One of the hottest science fiction movies last year that wasn't a superhero action movie or a Star Wars sequel was The Martian, starring Matt Damon. But CinemaSins of course found plenty of things wrong with the film. Thankfully, they got the internet's favorite scientist next to Bill Nye, Dr. Neil deGrasse Tyson, to guest star in this movie review.